So we're here this morning in Calera, Alabama. Calera.
Calera.
I know I'm butchering. I'm sorry, folks. At the Railroad Museum, the heart of Dixie Railroad Museum, to be exact. And we're going to take a ride on a train. So it looks like a pretty cool place. And it came highly recommended.
They have quite a collection of stuff here. All these signals. There's the culprit, folks. And there's the engine, the little engine that could. That's the one that's going to be pulling us today. This set of tracks. Calera, isn't that how you think it's spelled? Or how it's said? How it's pronounced? Look at that car. It's got a sunroof.
I don't know where he's headed. Guess I'm stuck driving the motorhome. Yeah. I think you'd get tired out pretty quickly.
Check out this old car. All kinds of room in these seats. Better than a modern day airplane. A lot easier to walk in between these cars when it's not moving. Wow, look at this one. There's a certain smell inside here. You can tell this thing is old. That's what's up in the top part, and then this goes down the bottom part. Wow, they got this thing in nice shape. It's a little warm up here. I'll bet this is where people are going to want to sit. Isn't that cool? Quite a set of stairs. Those are neat. All the stainless steel. The old men's room. They said the bathrooms don't work anymore. There's the ladies. And then there's more seats down here. There's the conductor. He's getting ready. And there it is, the front of the train. Firing her up. So there's all the open cars. And here's the caboose. Look at all the old stuff in here.
Heated with a wood stove.
The old phone. So, little girl, I'm the conductor on this here train. Need to see your ticket, please.
I need to get off. You're the conductor.
All jokes aside, this is serious business.
Right, serious business.
I need to see your ticket.
I think maybe you're
one of the vagrants that snuck on the train.
Show this.
Chicago and Northwestern. Yes, it is. Double-decker. Are you excited?
Why, yes.
Look at all the people going to ride this on a Saturday.
Yep.
You know, we should know better when it comes to tourism not to do stuff on a Saturday.
We do Saturdays just like everybody else.
Yeah, that's right. Let the days fall where they may. So we're loading. Train, I'll bet.
I bet. I didn't need it.
A little water. Pretty out here. I just want to show how much it goes back and forth there.
Well, when we turn, it's really
good. Oh, yeah. Christina got lost over here.
She did not like it.
Cow on the tracks.
Cow on the tracks.
So this is how the engine's going to get around the cars and hook on to the other end. It's pretty neat up there. It's nice and smooth back here. A lot more quiet. At the winery.
Y'all have so much fun.
Yeah, you too. Nice to meet you.
Keep snuggling.
This old railroad station. Yeah.
Thank you.
150 pounds.
They like crazy folks on this ground?
No. No crazy people.
I had to smuggle you on.
Oh, excuse me, sir. You mean it was on a Monday? Calera. Calera. That's how you say it, folks. Excuse me, sir. You gotta lay off the makeup. They have a great collection of stuff in here. Look at this model, boys. They put a lot of work into that. Some high-tech stuff right here. Oh, they got some neat stuff in this place. Oh, you didn't go in the caboose, did you? They had a wood stove in the caboose.
Oh, did they?
Yeah. This place has a pretty impressive collection of old trains here. Think it's been a while since this one's seen any paint. So this must have been a pretty good sized train yard to have all these tracks.
Yeah. So this was part of the steel?
Yeah.
Why these tracks are here?
Yep.
Look at that thing. That is a cool.
Yeah. The sun's been beating on that for a long time. All aboard!